Welcome to the initial reaction, the Edmonton Oilers and the St. Louis Blues. The first St. Louis Blues initial reaction since the Stanley Cup playoffs, where we smacked them badly.
Mikula, by the way, is now gone to the Blues locker room. And Kulak gets it out.
Into the Blues line. All the way around to Jordan Binnington.
And Krug back behind his own goal. Yeah, he rocked Kulak near that Edmonton bench. And the Blues send it down the ice. As Skinner feeds it up the near wing. Kane is there.
Jeff Skinner around. There's Mickey Kane.
In by Kyrou. Barbashev.
Ivan Barbashev. Ron O'Reilly nearly trips from Cody Ceci.
And the Oilers break it up.
Evander Kane roaming down. Kane for Leon Draisaitl. Looking for the shot. Saved by Jordan Binnington. Around the rims. From Ryan O'Reilly to Nick Leddy. Nick Leddy nearly gets slammed. Leon Draisaitl wide open if it's the Oilers puck.
1:45 to go in the period.
Yeah, the Blues, John, they've got to generate a little bit more time on the forecheck.
Leon Draisaitl
will nullify this quick transition game from the
Oilers. No, that's Darnell Nurse. Never mind.
They don't have any fear of the Blues in the offensive zone, so they're just going every single time.
Nurse trying to get through Vladimir Tarasenko.
47 shots in their last game against Pittsburgh, including
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins.
26 in the second period.
A long shot goes to the other side to Justin Falk. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins.
In any period.
Connor McDavid in the 97, Justin Falk in the 72 out there. Not to mention these are the two teams that got brutally beaten by the GOAT Valanche in the Stanley Cup Championship. Forgot to mention about that. With a different McNugget, minute to go. Connor McDavid trying to stop him. Darnell Nurse, now it's to the new Duncan Keith. Duncan Keith Jr. to Darnell Nurse. Turnover, Connor McDavid, roaming through, Connor McDavid, bad shot. Matter of fact, he didn't even shoot it. Now to AHL player, probably, Darnell Nurse. No icing. Turnover, there's Tyler Pitlick, nine, Neighbors, shot. I forgot to mention Brandon Saad's injured. Sad that he got injured. Horrible playing. Horrible shots on goal. There's Jesse Puljujarvi. Not a bad period. That's how you should end it. How he did it.
Yeah, they sure can.